Let's talk about what's going on right here in Northwest Arkansas. Get ready to get in control.
Control.
Janet Jackson is performing tonight at the Walmart Amp. Ms. Jackson will take the stage at 8 p.m. She has earned 5 Grammy Awards, a BET Ultimate Icon Award, along with 11 American Music Awards, 10 Billboard Music Awards, and 9 MTV Music Video Awards.
You know, highly decorated.
Oh, my gosh.
I love her. Very excited. It's my first time seeing her. Are you going tonight?
No, I'm not going. I wish I was going. Mm-hmm. This is a couple of big concerts. Last night, Kenny Chesney, and tonight with Janet Jackson that I'm not headed to the Amp on. But I'm excited to see the experience that you have and you, Northwest Arkansas.
I'm very excited. I expect to take a lot of videos, Snapchats, Instagram, everything. If you're following me on social media, your timeline will be flooded.
Yes.
There may be a couple of tears as well, just because I've never seen her before, and I'm a huge, huge fan.
I am excited about the choreography. I really, when I think of her, I just think about the dancing, right? So, like, that to me is what I would want to see. I want to see video of that.
What's your favorite Janet Jackson song?
Oh, my gosh. You're going to ask me that. Anything from Rhythm Nation, maybe?
Right.
I also really, I know this is maybe kind of a cheat, but I love Michael and her on screen.
Yes.
That meant a lot to me for some reason in the late 90s. I love that song.
Yeah, that's a good pick. My song is really old, and I hope she performs it, because, I mean, it's a throwback for her. It's Pleasure Principle.
Oh, wow.
My favorite Janet Jackson song, my favorite video of hers, because it is just her dancing the entire time.
Yep.
I think for me, when I was young, when it came out, it was like my first experience just watching her dance all out. It was like no fancy costumes or anything. It was just her dancing. And so I really hope she performs that. But again, it's an old song from her early days. So we'll see. But again,
we'll see. If you're watching right now, Janet Jackson or Janet Jackson's people.
Yeah.
Perform that song tonight.
Please.
Yes.
If you would perform, that would be awesome.
Amazing.
And if you hear somebody shrieking and crying, it's me.
Jacqueline Howell.
It's me. All right. Well, the Fort Smith Police Department taking to Facebook to participate in another lip-sync challenge.
Battle,
Take a look.
I'm bringing sexy back.
The department sang along. They have several songs in
several
here.
Songs,
it's Sexy Back by JT, Push It by Salt and Pepper. Love this. Police departments across the country are getting involved. Here in Northwest Arkansas, this is the second video that we've shown you guys. The West Fork Police.
Yep.
We showed you guys that last week. And so at the end of the video, Fort Smith Police have challenged the Van Buren Police Department. So we'll see if Van Buren answers. So
where you at, Van Buren?
Very, very fun. You know what I was thinking? It'd be fun.
We should do it.
Well, yeah. If we want to partner with the police departments do one, that would be so fun.
Let's do it. Police department. Let's do it. Let's find a way to do that. Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.
I love it.
So we'll see.
Yes, we'll see. So happening today, all your Friday the 13th nightmares, they come to life.
Mm.
That's right, because Banshee Manor is hosting a Friday the 13th charity event. Festivities include a costume contest and door prizes and an after dark screening of the original 1980 Friday the 13th movie. The event will take place at Locomotion in Fayetteville. All proceeds are to benefit the Boxer Rescue of Northwest Arkansas.
See, I told you, the original 1980 Friday the 13th, scary.
It is scary. I know. I mean, it is a spooky, like you said, it's a spooky day.
And the character's name, Jason.
I know. I don't know what that's about. What? Man, I should have brought my mask.
All right, well, the Northwest Arkansas Hunter and Jumper Association, or as we learned this week, NUAJA, their Summer Classic Horse Show, that starts today and runs all weekend through Sunday. The show features riders and horses and jumping. They're going to have a lot of fun.
Yes.
If you guys remember, they were here Wednesday,
that's right,
I believe, and they let us know all about this event. So we've got information about this event on our website right now,
NWA
homepage.com.